Мир вашему духу.
Панам-панам. Привет, слушай. Я все думаю про Соло, про Митча со Скорпионом, про свою бывшую семью. В общем, неужели я ее потеряла? Или она мне не нужна? Или мне надо найти другую семью? Я не понимаю, что со мной происходит. Вот я живу в большом городе, могу делать, что хочу, но разве это свобода? Я бросила прежнюю жизнь только потому, что мне что-то не понравилось. Это значит, что я всегда и от всего буду бежать. Понимаешь, что я имею в виду? Может быть, Митч был прав. Просто вернись, я не задумывайся больше об этом. Даже если... А как же Сол? Его характер уже не изменишь, относиться к нему по-другому я тоже не смогу. Так что даже не начинаем, не туда... Не тут... Про компромиссы. Я не собирался, просто с человеком можем жить, даже если он тебе не нравится. Банально, но так и есть, сама увидишь.
V, it's your lucky day. If you're serious about making headway in Pacifica, that is.
Work some magic for me?
As I said, whatever you're offering, the V-Boys could not, I quote, give a shit. You kept your receipt, I trust. Yet a counteroffer was forthcoming, a gig. Successful completion thereof could earn you an audience with Brigitte.
Gig? Any hints on what it might be?
Doesn't matter. Will it sway you? It's clear you don't intend to refuse. You'll learn all in due course. Besides, I didn't ask. Getting a word out of the voodoos is like pulling alligator teeth. Painful for everyone involved.
Okay, so who do I contact next?
Church, Sloan Lane. Inside by the altar. They'll know to look for you.
Got it. Thanks, Hans.
Помню. Привет. Ты как, нашел вудуистов? Нет еще. Понимаю. Береги себя, Ви, окей? Не хочу, чтобы с тобой случилось как с Эвой. Как там Эвелин? Хоть немного получше? Всего прежнего, она застряла в своем разуме. Думаю, ей сейчас паршиво. Ладно, мне пора. До связи.
Good to see you, V. Seems pretty, secluded here. It is appropriate for such a secret meeting. What the hell happened? Look close to awful. You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets. Friend you mentioned here? Oda? He should be here any moment now. Willing finally to give me the spec on him? He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard. Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter. Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Надеюсь, он не может действовать по протоколу.
Just hope he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol. What protocol? Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect. I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites. No air support. No one but himself. Trust me. I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring.
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky. By car, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged. Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there. Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
Попробуй,
but it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it. My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda, you are an Arasaka soldier. This is not a request. We remind you of your duty to be truthful to your superiors.
I did not come here to be lectured to by a thief.
Wasn't always what I am now. And your friend here didn't always look like a bum. Feel free to join us. Plenty of room at the bottom of the heap. Not enticed? Then do your duty. Tell Hanako what nobody else wants to hear.
That should be to him. As you say, food for thought.
Just gotta tell it like it is sometimes.
It is a shame. Nothing will come of it.
How come?
It should have been obvious. Oda is a perfectionist. He most fears to make a mistake.
Good fucking riddance. One Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see? The parade. It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just a fixer dame. Wakaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Jiji Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Until you've loved a love.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Or have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
I am alive and well, as you can see. You should worry about yourself.
Do you know how lost heart feels? The thought of reminiscing, and how lips the taste of tears.
Я музыка пиздатая.
Да,
успокаивающая, охуенно.
You don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live yet never dies until you faced each dawn with sleepless eyes. You don't know.
You asshole! You dirt-eating, no-good bastard son of a bitch! Stop right there!
What? Huh? Oh! Hey! Honey!
Hey, honey? What the fuck? What are you doing here?
Sunshine! Shh! Shh! Don't want any drama now, do we?
May not be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces. Where have I seen yours before? On the TV?
Very unlikely.
Oh, but of course! Hideshi Hino! The man, the legend! In the flesh!
Oh, you're just in time.
Do you know who this is? Hideshi Hino, the late night comedy host! He was brilliant before he fell off the wagon. Can you still do your famous better bugger up?
No.
Come on, you don't forget a thing like that. Just once, please.
We should go in. Now.
Hideshi, don't leave this poor guy hanging.
This is not the best time, truly.
Oh, come on. I haven't heard it in years.
Better back up!
Wow.
Hino-san, what happened to you?
I do not know. I do not recognize myself. Are you happy? May we go?
Fine, let's go.
Hideshi Hino, to have fallen so far. Such a shame.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Hideshi Hino, the comedian.
Yamero te yutte nda.
竹村五郎です。岡田さん、お会いできて光栄です。
はあ、a true gentleman. はあ、shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door.Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon.Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, 'cause you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none.Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction, they'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here.Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here.It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, V.
Мы с тобой не первый день сотрудничаем, и я знаю, что тебе нравится и что тебе нужно. Так, заскакивай на автофиксе, не пожалею, что у тебя есть уникальная возможность перевести уникальный кварц-бандит. Пришлось немного поработать щеткой, чтобы отскрести муха с боковых стекол. Это теперь машина буквально сияет. Я выложу фото в автофиксер, можно зайти купить, только лучше поторопиться.
V, it's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably?
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Deep breaths, Pan Am. Tell me what's going on.
Do you remember Saul? The leader of the clan I left?
Yeah. Had a falling out or something.
Doesn't matter right now. They nabbed him. This is just not suitable for a call.
Tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Oh, look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here. Hello, we haven't met. I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say, not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet, discuss some details?
Can't commit just now. Busy like I've never been. It'd be unwise.
I see. Well, I shouldn't discount the urgency, but I guess we could wait a couple more days. We'd really rather work with you. Try to squeeze us in and give me a call. V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brickbrain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grodd. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Вот как надо было играть мне с самого начала.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Here?
After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Какая задница, а?
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Is there a problem?
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be his guardian rifle.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Your leader gets nabbed and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Saul. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room.
Не помню такого здания, кстати. Пиздец. Надо на камеру пометить.
The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Let's sum things up, just to be sure.
Sheesh. Okay. The Raffins captured Saul. They're holding him somewhere inside their base. We are the cavalry riding to the rescue, hoping to make it in time. You will strive to slip into the camp while I cover you, but we'll let bullets fly only as a last resort. They are many, we are few. So we'll need to look for any chance to gain the upper hand. You will pull Saul out, and the three of us will ride away at top speed. All clear now?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
I can wait.
Still tuned in. Stay if you want.
Oh, yeah. We even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like. He let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our idols.
I know. It's just... That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. Position. I have you in range.
Бля, подожди, можно как-то, блядь, угол обзора поменять на...
Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Is he singing yet?
Rotten in the basement a while longer or to loosen his pipes.
Fucking hell, sure hope so. It's taking too long.
Нихуя, ну что, закрыто, что ли?
Окей, main building. Watch for vermin.
Так, нужно любой конечник, нет, для ЧПО, процессор, адаптер целый, почти целая оптика исправна, экзоскелет в любом состоянии. Больше не принимаю шлейфы личных портов и двигатели, они нам не нужны, мы за них не платим и не возвращаем. Итоги разведки, водопроводчик Джо. Территория подходит для регулярных набегов, активность кальда низкая, патрульная медтеха липнут к своей базе, как мохи к говну. Мы встретили несколько вооруженных парней и взломщиков, они продвигаются вглубь, что с ними делать, не трогать? Как вы знаете, нам пришлось работать вместе с другими группами стилетов из-за плохих сборов на юге. Но больше этого не будет, за границами Найт-Сити мы сильнее всех. Кто считает, что у нас тут богадельня, с теми вы знаете, что делать, это наша песочница. Карл, я понимаю, у нас тут не куратор, блять, на сквозняках всех уже заебал. Это из люка на трубе, который я не могу открыть, если надо караулить этого ебучего альдека. Я хочу хотя бы, чтобы мне ночью на морозе не отвалилась жопа. Сделайте же что-нибудь с этим полностью изолированным подвалом, пока мне яйца занять не начали. Уважаемый мистер Моррис, мы получили вашу жалобу по поводу сквозняка в подвале. После консультации с нашим лучшим техником мы сумели найти решение вашей проблемы. Засуньте эту трубу в ванну, сука! Чего тебе еще надо? Полы с подогревом? Личный бассейн? У нас люди жизнью рискуют на трассах, а ты ебешь вала и еще ноешь, как тебе плохо? Пошел нахуй! Вот.
Right. Think I got eyes on him.
Is he?
Breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you sons of bitches. A cigar. Some ice cold hooch. And a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that... Or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the posted guards.
Mm-hmm. And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Идёшь, блядь. Да и хуй на тебя дойдёшь, нахуй.
Fresh air, at last. That storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.
Anyway, we have good reason not to head straight back to camp.
There's no need to play it safe. We'll just burn time.
Better late and safe than dead.
Блядь. Нахуя?
Do you see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. The Engels left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
Or... You don't know that.
Контрабанда. Заводите связи. Нет связи, нет заказов. Чтобы перевезти товары, вам придется платить таможенникам, охранникам, работникам автозаправок и, конечно, персоналу мотеля. Если их задобрить, можно будет приходить и уходить, когда вам вздумается. Договоритесь с ними, и они будут делать вид, что не знают, не замечают. Если планируете перевозить что-то на орбиту, познакомьтесь еще с сотрудниками Orbital Air. Помните прошлогодние ящики с рассадой? Мы смогли их принести только потому, что знакомые таможенники из Orbital Air вернулись на 15 секунд. Отвернулись на 15 секунд. Закупайте качественное снаряжение, никаких стандартных глушилок. Таможенники быстро поймут, что вы что-то прячете. Тем более нет таких моделей, которые они не могут отключить. Используйте кастомные гиперлокальные глушители, у которых зона действия распространяется только на ваш груз. Для большей надежности ставьте лед, желательно купленный у нас. Семья не обманет. Подключайте воображение, знаете что? Как я перевез в Южную Калифорнию 10 килограмм веществ, просто заплатил кому надо и проехал за сканвоем Old Foods. Никто даже не заподозрил, что несколько продуктовых ящиков были набиты наркотой. Тщательно планируйте маршруты перевозок, что лучше современные патрули, магистрали, за которыми наблюдаются с корпоративных спутников, или старые американские дороги. Всегда выбирайте окольные пути, которые оперативные конвои избегают. Можно проезжать через минные поля. Сейчас патрулей там нет, но корпорациям якобы уже известно, что там возят контрабанду. Поэтому рано или поздно заставы появятся и там. По туннелям ездите только в крайнем случае. В наши дни это билет в один конец. Как только выезжаете, вас тут же засекает спутник. Если вы без туннеля не обойтись. Давите на газ, и самое главное, братья и сестры, не попадайтесь. Станция О'Нил. История нашей борьбы. Европейский космический совет должен преследовать благие цели. На первом заседании звучали лозунги «Мы откроем человечеству двери во Вселенную, Солнечную систему, наш общий дом» и так далее, и тому подобное. Очень быстро выяснилось, что за громкими фразами скрывалось нечто иное, как колонизаторские амбиции. Мы, строители и первые жители станции О'Нил-1, убедились в этом на собственном опыте. ЕКС отправил нас в космос, пообещав новую жизнь и счастливое будущее. Вместо этого на орбите нас ждали полное отсутствие свободы и изнуряющий труд в смертельно опасных условиях. Мы бы выдержали, пожертвовав собой ради общего блага. Достаточно было относиться к нам как к людям, объяснять, кто и как принимает решения, выслушивать наши просьбы и опасения. ЕКС отказал нам и в этом. Результат нас не заставило себя ждать. В 2022 году, после завершения строительства, наше положение стало невыносимым. От нас требовали работать по 18 часов в день без выходных. На мирную забастовку ответили насилием, пустив в ход парализаторы. Они думали заткнуть нам рты так же, как делали это на Земле. Однако наши работодатели столкнулись с проблемой. На орбите оказалось не так легко вызвать подкрепление. На одного охранника приходилось 40 рабочих, а батареи парализатора хватало всего на 15 выстрелов. Как вы понимаете, счет оказался в пользу ЕКС. Через 7 часов все было кончено. Станции О'Нил-1 и О'Нил-2 объявили о своей независимости и стали первым государством за пределами Земли. Нихуя себе. Хороши чуваки-то.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
Right, give me a sec.
Thank you. If Sol freezes to death, it will have been a wasted day.
Давайте ремонтник нахуй. Там перетнул, тут перетнул, блядь, все работает нахуй. В жизни бы так же.
See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky. Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well...
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
You gotta agree with Pan Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference
is not in the MO. That's always the same. You know what you are to them? Labor. To be exploited and ultimately consumed. Best case scenario.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart?
We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs. Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
The wind has waned. I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Джонни хорош, блядь, да. Яну, свяжись со мной. Так, блядь. Где все? Ох, ебать.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Is all doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way. You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on.
I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on.
Блядь, кто-то пиздато выглядит, блядь.
Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Чё?
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this.
Oh my.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
You all bury the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
Дач, это ты? Ладно. Па-па-пам. Бля, ну какой вид охуенный. Я ебу. А можно мне здесь жить остаться, на? Бля. Это пиздата просто.
Wake the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.